Peter, hey, how are you doing? Good to see you. Peter, let me have you meet Julie. She's our new head of industrial and system engineering.
Welcome to NC State.
Julie, Peter is head of chemical and biomolecular engineering. And Peter, this is your home here,
We've been in the building since 2006, Lily. We were their inaugural tenants here. And this has made a tremendous impact in our program. Our research facilities here have been upgraded tremendously from what we had available in our old building.
Well, you know, Peter, the integration of research and education has always been a big part of what we've talked about in the college, but having our undergrads involved in research, that's a really critical component.
Centennial Campus is one of the reasons that I joined NC State. It's really exciting that all of these different departments are being brought together, and the integration across that spectrum of research and education.
Proximity of everybody together. Peter, I know that being close to the other departments, that's really prompted a lot of interdisciplinary research even on this campus.
We can recruit people. When you bring them in, it's amazing how new candidates have responded to this space. They all speak highly of it. We've been able to make some excellent hires.
I know our department right now, we're struggling for space, and so it can be difficult to hire new faculty when you need to have enough space.
That's why we really have to make this happen now. It's really critical to make this happen.
Louis, I've got to leave now.
Sure.
Welcome again, Julie, to NC State, and look forward to working with you.
I don't know if you've had a chance to go out and take a look at the space over there. I think maybe we could go out there, okay?
Sounds good.
Sure, let's go. Yeah. Julie, this is the space that we have for the building. It's, you know, it's pretty expansive, and you know, a lot of that is because, you know, it's your department, the ISC department, civil construction, environmental, big part of the dean's administration. So there are a lot of facilities that are gonna move over here from the college. But the architects are also, I think, working really hard to aesthetically make this a very appealing building. I mean, they're using some of the ideas, obviously, from the Hunt Library and other things. We think it's just going to be a very, very attractive facility.
This is a great space. I can't wait to get over here.